Welcome back to the registration form tutorial. Now we will create the MySQL database for storing the registration all information. So let me open the MySQL. PHP MyAdmin. Now I will create the database. Database name is registration create, and now I will go to the create table. Table name is users. How many columns I have? 1, 2, 3, 4. So give it to the 4, 5, 6. One is auto increment. Auto full name. Mobile number. Email, password, date. I am going to create the password is MD5. MD. Barker. Barker. 100 full name. 100. Let's go to the save. So MySQL table is created. So let's start the inserting the data into MySQL table. For inserting the registration data, I am going to use the post method. Method post. So when user will submit, press the submit button, then it will go to the injured data into the MySQL database. So if is set, if from is forced and not equal to empty, forced equal to true, then it will work. So what is the variable name? All the text name. This is the text box name. Full name. Email, then password, password, then re-entry password. So I'm going to change the name because two name is same. Password. And then here is the colon is mobile number. Mobile number. So now let's try to print the all post. See, all data is coming now. After the post, now this array data I have to insert into the MySQL database. Thanks for watching.